Hello, you're listening to Pankaj Rai, and in this video we are going to discuss the 27th HOTS problem of algebra. So let us begin. The problem says that information from 120 college students, so 120 is actually the total number of college students, was collected with a view to know which vehicle they used to go to college. Alright, the data were as follows, and we have to present this information by pie diagram. So we have to remember one formula, which is measure of arc divided by 360 degrees is equal to number of students divided by total number of students. So that will be, we will be having that measure of arc is given by number of students divided by total number of students multiplied by 360. So in this way we are going to get the measure of arc for each one of them. So let us draw a table. So the first column is vehicle. So the first column is vehicle. The next one is number of students. And the last one will be measure of arc. So the first vehicle is bus, and there are 21 number of students. The next vehicle is cycle, and 64 students use cycle. Moped is being used by 23 students. Scooter is being used by 9 students. Car is used by 3 students. So let us just write down the total number of students, which is 120. Let us re-verify it. 1 plus 4 is 5, plus 3 is 8, plus 9 is 17, plus 3 is 20. So that is 0, and 2 is carried. 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 plus 6 is 10, 10 plus 2 is 12. So that is 12. Now we have to find the measure of arc. So for measure of arc, we will be using the formula, which is this. So measure of arc will be number of students, which is 21, divided by total number of students, which is 120, and multiplied by 360. So 360 by 120, that will be 3. So 21 times 3, that will be 63 degrees. This will be 64 upon 120 into 360. This will get cancelled in 3, and 64 times 3 is 192 degrees. This one is 23 divided by 120 times 360 degrees. That will be 23 times 3. That will be 69 degrees. Next one is 9 upon 120 into 360 degrees. So that will be 9 times 3. That will be 27 degrees. And the last one is 3 divided by 120 times 360 degrees, that will be 3 times 3, that will be 9 degrees, and the total number of degrees will be 360. Let us just re-verify it. This is 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 9 is 14, 14 plus 7 is 21, and 9 is 30. So this is 0, and 3 is carried. 3 plus 6 is 9, 9 plus 9 is 18, 18 plus 6 is 24, 24 plus 2 is 26. So this is 6, and 2 is carried, and 2 plus 1 is 3. So that is 360. So you have to just make a pie diagram by using these measure of arcs. For bus, you have to use 63 degrees, for cycle 192 degrees, for moped 69 degrees, for scooter 27 degrees, and for car 9 degrees. So you can draw the pie chart by yourself. Let me just show you how it will look like. The pie chart will look something like this. So this will be your pie diagram. Thank you very much.